Arrival final trailer.
This is the day they arrived.
The object touched down 40 minutes ago.
Mama, what's going to happen?
I don't know.
Dr. Banks, you're at the top of everyone's list when it comes to translations. You hear any words?
Is that?
Yes.
Am I the only one having trouble saying aliens?
Where do they live? You'll see soon enough.
They need to see me. That's a proper introduction.
More objects have landed around the world.
It's their language.
We've got 21 hours before they start global war.
They're not our enemy.
We need to talk to them.
It's more complicated than
that. How is it more complicated?
Are you dreaming in their language?
What does it say?
Weapon.
So how do we clarify their intentions?
I go back in.
What is he doing? You are committing an act of treason.
You trust me.
Okay, well, okay, the only thing I don't like about that trailer is that, I don't know what you call that effect, you know, where it's like blinking effect, but, yeah, because it drives me nuts. However, I'm still psyched about this movie. I heard really great reviews about this movie. They say it's probably in the league of, Contact, Close Encounters, and Interstellar, so... That's terrific. I mean, Denis Villeneuve is on a streak of great films, like Enemy, Prisoners is a good movie, but also Sicario, which is a fantastic film. Yeah, this is, again, I'm excited.